안녕 친구. Our fellow viewers have been asking me, how do you stay slim while traveling and eating adventurous food all the time?
Adventurous meaning flavorful, sweet, salty, oily, you know, food that's not always so healthy, but very tasty.
Each country you visit offers different ways to stay fit. And today, I shall tell you how I maintain my weight in South Korea, while filming food videos nearly every day, sometimes even 2 to 3 times a day.
In Seoul, the capital of South Korea, you'll find yourself walking plenty, as long as you're not cabbing it all the time.
In Seoul, I do a lot of walking up and down the stairs at subway stations. But in Busan, I usually take the bus. So how do I make up for that? I'm staying in a building that has 40 floors, I think it was. I walk 30 floors-ish in the morning once, after I wake up, and then have a second set in the afternoon, and then once again at night.
I'm still in my pajamas. Let's do round one together. Morning set. I have my bottle of water. And we begin. And then as we go up the stairs, the light goes on. So if you look down, the staircases lead to, I believe, the garage. The never-ending spiral. Going up to floor 5. We're just about to make floor 10. Oh, my thighs. Without a doubt, they are burning. Oh, man. Freaking out in sweat. This is a non-smoking building, but cigarette butt, candy.
A fried chicken box keeps this corner company. Why, hello there, Yoo Jae-suk.
Okay, here's our progress. Let me get a sip of my water. Floor 20. Cat playground. Is it abandoned or is it a storage space?
When you get close to floor 40, it smells heavily of cigarette. Maybe all the smoke from the lower floors rise up.
What is that? Is that a bowl? That lid fell off. We made it to floor 33. Okay, that concludes round one.
I'm sweating too good right now, so after you come back, I'll always strip down. Take it all off. 안녕, 친구. You can get this shirt at my merch shop. Link in the description box.
You can do tricep dips in the tub.
It's only day 4 of Korea on this trip, and we've been eating a lot. So I could tell I'm gaining weight because when I take off my bra, the marks on my skin is deeper compared to last week. Tonight I'm gonna do some stretching. I'm gonna do some lunges. I'm gonna do some squats after I take my shower and put my clothes on. While my file's safe, I'm gonna do a couple squats and lunges. Dying right now. Alright, that's finished saving. Let's save another bunch. About 3 minutes.
Less than a minute to save these next batch of files.
In this round, we're just gonna enjoy the AC. I'm a little bit out of shape right now, so I'm already feeling sore in my buttocks. I only did 50 lunges on one side. I'm already feeling it, but now I gotta balance it out because I feel like uneven. It feels like, you know, a jigsaw puzzle. All the pieces are not placed in the right area.
11 p.m. This time, 30 minutes to save 140 gigabytes.
Mommy-o went to bed.
I must have been real tired because I ended up doing another 50 lunges on the same side as last time. I want to sleep, but must wait until file save. 1 minute until midnight. Dialed Diet, exercise, sleep, and stress all play a role in your health and weight, whether you're traveling or not. The first thing I do after waking up is drink a glass of water. After about 30 minutes, I have a bowl of vegetables, usually boiled because not every accommodation provides a steamer. Lunch and dinner varies depending on what food I'm filming. Hope you found this video to be helpful. When I used to visit Korea, I gained 10 pounds by the end of each trip. Nowadays, I'm more aware of nutrition, so I try to balance out my diet. It's not always about how many calories you burn, but how much calories you intake. I don't count the calories, but I go by how I feel and the general ratio of water and vegetable to sugar and salt intake. If you feel full, don't make it a goal to finish everything on your plate. Your health is number one. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and check out my other channel, Miss Mina, for food and travel around the world. Currently, I'm in Thailand with Mommy O filming videos. I missed uploading. Dude, I get sad when I don't upload. I'm sorry to keep you guys waiting. I'm doing my best and hopefully I don't get food poisoning again. Every day counts when you're traveling and I want to film as much possible while I'm in Bangkok. Have an awesome weekend ahead, you guys. Annyeong!